The stepmother charged in connection with the death of a 7-year-old Stockton girl made her first court appearance today. Dakeisha Williams did not enter a plea. She faces 7 counts, including torture, in the death of Billie Williams. The girl's father, with the same name, was arrested 3 weeks ago after officers found the girl dead at home during a welfare check.